told my parents about Anuj, first it didn't strike them, like they were like, Australia's too far away, what will you do there?
I just want to thank Anshul, definitely, to start with, for accepting me the way I am. And then her family, they've showed huge amount of love to me, to my family, and they've accepted everybody like I'm their own son. To be young and in love in New York City. Do not know who I am, but still know that I'm good long as you're here with me. To be drunk and in love in New York City. Midnight into morning coffee. Burning through the hours talking. I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you. I knew from the first time I stayed for a long time. Cause I like me better when I like me better when I'm with you.
In this bed next to you, swear the room, yeah, got no ceiling. If we lay, let the day.
I think a big smile comes on my face. I see him more. I hear his name. I start blushing. I like me better
when I'm with you. So when it comes to you, and it's Anshul, what counts directly to you?
I think friendship and love is two things that comes to my mind when I like me better when I like me better when I'm with you.
Love, I think it should be with someone who completes you, and that's him, I guess. Like, that's love, I would say.
It's a big word. It's got hundreds of meanings in them. You know, you can take love as to any different places. For me, it means caring somebody and you getting the same thing in return. You know, you love a person and the same person loves you back. It's I don't know. I like me better when I'm with you.